Yo, this is LW, yeah? This is part two for RDOT. I wasn't even gonna reply to your shit dub, but fuck it. I don't wanna clash these fakes no more. They can't handle the verbal abuse. I put back the clash 2 weeks before. Absent for the war, then swerve the excuse. I'm about to let loose on the mic on these douches hiding the truth. I've been on this firing and writing for time like an arsonist. I will set fire to the booth. I will set fire to a dickhead in a clash. Then the big man my way, I will spin him in a flash. I'm a straight up threat, that's why my won't clash. I bring heat to the scene like delivering a mash. Get jacked for your pride, all shivering and that. They never give it on the stage like they give it in the chat. Ricky's all dead, he don't deserve a funeral. So fuck Rick, I'll just dip him in a bag. You said I couldn't box myself. I bet you any money when I see you, I'll box you. Fuck you, one left hook, it will rock you. The way I'ma start banging heads like I featured RDOT in a brand new rock tune. And you said my girl wears rock ports, that's not true. It's 2018, you prick, and you're still wearing the clothes that your Marjay got you. And you call me a mad prick. How the fuck do I look like Stan Smith? You said my ex-girl looks like Les Scott, that's like saying your mom looks like Paula Radcliffe. But your Marjay ain't running all laps. Everybody knows Jillian's a fat bitch. And if the slag reports his dub, then I guess Jillian will get a fat lip. You said I can't blaze weed in my own house, and I get slapped in my mom's back garden. I've been living on my own for 10 years, you prick. At least make sense if you're gonna chat jargon. You're a flop MC, I'm a Spartan. Waste man, you're gonna get Spartan. Chat shit about I can't afford a £10 draw just because you and your boys, you half them. You smacked up no show, sitting in your room with your blue milk carton. RDOT's the type to set his own yard on fire, then fuck up the claim and get charged with arson. You don't make sense in general, and you don't make sense with your bars. And keep hyping up on the web, you're from Northampton, you prick, not Harlem. RDOT, when will you get it? That I'm better than you, so accept it. And no, I don't come from Brom, you dunce. I was born in West Brom, not far from Smevic. Your little Northampton cheer prick. To get on the flyer, you had to beg it. Then you got butterflies in your tummy and backed out like a little bitch, you ferret. Get off the mic, you prick, and dead it. Your dub sounds foot like Hawking said it. Then you go and call LW a spastic. Your flow sounds like a Yamaha when you rev it. How can you take the piss out of me? When Clash Night, I drove Manny to Shelly, but nobody saw Ricky Ball there. Next time you see me prick, you better leg it. You can bring your dustpan and brush. You never turned up to the Clash, you us. If I see your name on a flyer, no lie. A ticket I will buy just to slap you up. You skiving, hiding, can diving cunt, how the fuck are you hyping up? You couldn't turn up and spit bars on my face, but I had the cheat to write a Scheiser dub. And if you're wondering what Scheiser is, that's German for shite, you mug. See, I can translate in German as well. I'll show you all that when I sight you up, cause nobody's gonna sign you up. I'd rather tie you up to the side of a truck that's burning. I don't like you cunt, I despise you junk, you little spastic boy, start learning. You ain't ready for the double, you a struggle, cause I'm on another level, Ricky Ball, you're vermin. See, you better beg your mother for a cuddle, you put a little pussy, everybody knows you're hurting. If I come to get ends, I'm searching. I bet you're hiding behind your curtain. RDOT's not an MC, RDOT's a flop, it's straight facts, LW murked him. I paint a picture with words, I stick to the script, I'm addicted to verbs. Most MCs sound the same and it's cringy, they literally piss off my nerves. LW's gonna get spun, I'm sick of these no-show nerds. Come hype to my face and get oh so hurt. Ricky Ball's not a real MC, he's just one of those ozo germs. Sam Mitchell, why do you promote those nerds? Ricky Ball's the type to start beef, then run home and call the popo first. Pussy, he's peak cause your flows don't work. If I lick him in his beak, then his nose won't work. We don't need to meet for me to see you're a fiend, cause even your photos gurn. You're a bitch, I don't think you're a man. You're the type of prick to live with your nan. Every day Ricky Ball's begging it off like, please nan, it's only 50 a gram. You're just a prick to your fam. You need to stick to the plan with the bars, make money from a clash, stop rinsing a man. Have some principles, you can't be rinsing your gran. You've been a prick since a kid in a pram. As a kid I was balling like Inter Milan. So I don't wanna hear no gibberish about RDOT2G, because LW is a different man. Get a slap in your cheek for your lip, are you mad? Don't tell me to pick on anyone my own size, cause I'll lick up your dad, it'll be sticky for Ricky. When I slap up this bitch, you'll be pissing his pants. Looking stiff in his stance, no I won't miss with these bangs. Yeah, you're right, I'm hyper, I'll strike like Wilder. As if I got a brick in these hands, all talk, I'm sick of these mans. I'll rip Ricky to bits, I'll rip Ricky to strands. If you really wanna go toe to toe, then buy a ticket on my next show, prick. Then Ricky, we can dance.